Hey, honey.
Hey, how are you?
Good. How you doing?
Good.
What's up with dinner?
I didn't cook dinner.
Oh. Well, I thought we were going to divide up all the work, like I would do all the cleaning and you would do the cooking.
Oh. Yeah, except I don't really know how to cook, so.
Okay. That's probably something maybe you should have mentioned yesterday when we were dividing up all the work. No big deal. No big deal. I'm just saying. It's like, you know what? We can heat something up in the oven.
Yeah, I've never used an oven.
What?
I've never used an oven.
How have you never used an oven? No, okay, sorry. No big deal. No big deal. Just. That's really, I'm sorry that, no, I'm just saying that's really strange. I mean, how have you never used an oven before? That's like saying you've never used a fridge.
No, I've used fridge.
Okay, that's great, but that's not really the point of what I'm trying to say.
Well, what are you trying to say? Because we're talking about cooking one thing, and then all of a sudden you're talking about fridges. Like, you're confusing me.
I'm sorry that I have confused you with my straightforward question. It's just a little strange that, you know, you've never used an oven and that you agreed to cook. I mean, how have you ever, what happens when you need to heat something up?
Well, that's why we use microwaves.
We don't have a microwave, honey.
Well, maybe we should have thought of that before we decided that I'd be the cook. Doi.
Chinese?